Man, dog, if you don't call me for another video, I'm going to beat your ass, dog.
Nah, I don't want you to beat me up, bro.
Put me in the video, man. I need to be in the video.
It's on camera. The world's, look, I got him.
Okay,
I got him.
And if you be having one of them videos where one of our enemies be in that bitch, just make sure them niggas don't whoop my ass on set.
I got you.
You got my nigga.
My motherfucking nigga.
Tell him. There he is. Right there. On the phone, right there.
He's back.
That's him. How the
f***
you set me up like that?
Hey, man, this is A AP Ferg, that trap lord, ASAP. This is 50.com, you heard?
Put in work.
Put him in the dirt.
Come bang on, him. Man. Damn, he got jerked.
Short nigga, but my dick tall. What I told your bitch, dog. Only thug nigga down at the pitchfork. Dirty van bitches wanna suck my dick off. Papa's any for a penny, get the hit floor. Run up in the shit raw. I got a girl, I ain't never got no fucking
car. Nigga, I'm looking at a winner over here. I'm looking at a winner, man.
I'm looking at a winner.
Hey, dog, they always talking about, you know what I'm saying? You was the best new artist of goddamn 2000. And was that 12 or 13?
13.
13, nigga. Damn, how does it feel, man? You done got an award already.
It felt good. I mean, I felt like I was, you know, one of the greats. You know, it's just proven to everyone else now.
Damn, that's dog. It. What did your mama say?
She was surprised. I was surprised. We didn't know we was gonna win.
You didn't even know.
I didn't know.
You wasn't.
That's why we wasn't there. We didn't know. We really didn't know.
Wow.
I got caught up doing some other stuff, but I wish I was there, you know, to accept my first BET award.
That's some superstar ass shit right there, dog. For you to win an award and then you don't be there too, nigga. You have a ride.
I wish I was there though.
Nigga, you on some Christina Aguilera type shit. Nigga, where has the game taken you since I seen you last?
I mean, shit. I'm out here right now. ATL, motherfucking Australia.
Australia,
London, Switzerland, Russia. I just got back from Russia.
Nigga, you got a clean passport? I ain't know them niggas will let you over there.
Tattoo passport.
Shit. Yeah.
Nigga, just tatted.
Nigga, what? Can you take your dog? Do you need a motherfucking hype, nigga?
Yeah.
Nah, all I need is give me a buddy pass and $200, nigga. I work for every city we going to, man.
Man, as long as you got the honeys, we good.
Nigga, I got the honeys.
You got the honeys?
I got the honeys, dog.
I know 50 got the honeys.
Man, that nigga 50. Got bitches on this.
I know you got bitches. Hey, I know you got bitches.
Hey, man, what's next for you, man? What's the next big song? What we supposed to be looking out for? Because you killed him with that Shabba Ranks.
Hey, go Ranks. Like I'm Shabba Ranks. Two bad bitches. Like I'm Shabba Ranks.
I'm just filling it out right now. But right now, I'm focusing on the ASAP Mob compilation album. Basically, you know what I'm saying? I'm just like seeing what the streets is fucking with as far as like, you know, what next single I'ma drop.
Shabba Ranks, Shabba Ranks.